once does, but now life. A living in tents of flesh and bone, we hold spiritual fire.
I've been holding on so tight. Look at these knuckles, they've gone white. I'm fighting for who I wanna be. I'm just trying to find security. But you say let it go. You say let it go. You say life is waiting for the ones who lose control. You say you will be everything I need. You say if I lose my life, it's then I'll find my soul. It's hard enough to hear, harder still to move beyond this fear. We know there's nothing I can bring. So tell me, what do you want from me? You say let it go. You say let it go. You say life is waiting for the ones who lose control.
Every night, but I think it's time. cutting that wood. We probably wouldn't have got it if it wasn't for you guys. You guys are going to be doing here, like you said, Monday. But all the work you guys have done, people like ourselves, we appreciate that. You know, and if they want to know what good it does, you'll be surprised how many people you benefit. You know, some of them, like John and them yesterday, putting that new roof on their home. You know, and you never realize how much it takes.
Give me sweet simplicity. Make me poor and keep me low. Seeking only thee to know. All that feeds my busy pride. Cast it evermore aside. Bid my will to thine submit. Lay me humbly at thy feet. Make me like a little child. Of my strength and wisdom spoiled. Seeing only in thy light. Walking only in thy might.
forever.
They get to meet new people and even be encouraged, you know, to study the Bible and all that. I don't get to see a lot of people like every week, and with coming here, I get to see a lot of people, meet people like me, not because sometimes it feels kind of unique, and when there's no teams, kind of lonely sometimes. So it's growing big, and or it's going to grow big, and the teams have some influence over it, I think. Because Eric, he wanted to see new people, you know, new teams. He just didn't want them to leave. I mean, that's good to some extent.
I am so weak and tired from traveling on this road. I will not last another day if I am left alone. But I know that you are with me, you'll be with me to the end.